mentan Rashbi kekubur. Tak rantingnya ke Vice President ke Amerika ya ke Pakistan. Namar bakedup ya kileno. Katkum geripuan laong. Ke Kamala Harris. Ke Badairu ke Vice President jong ke Amerika. Ke laong. Baka Pakistan kadai menyelek persyak ya kileno. Kibadan hakari jong ka. Ke Kamala Harris. Kalapan Paulu ya kejing Sokia haka meeting baru Prime Minister ke India. Halor ki kamleno balalek da ke Pakistan. Ke Kamala Harris ke Vice President ke Amerika. Ke Laongru. Baka Islamabad ke Daiban Leye ya kini ke Leno Pakistan. Bat Kim Daiban Tamti Tamjat ya ke Syong Suk Syong Shengan jo ke India. Une udayu Harshvardhan Shingla. Ubadayu Foreign Secretary ke India. Bat Ulaong.
Issue of terrorism came up. The Vice President Suomoto referred to Pakistan's role in that regard. She said that there were terror groups that were working there. She asked Pakistan to take action so that these groups do not impact on US security and that of India. She agreed with the Prime Minister's briefing on the fact of cross-border terrorism and the fact that India had been a victim of terrorism for several decades now, and all the need to rein in and closely monitor Pakistan's support for such terrorist groups.
Halor ki kamleno balami na Pakistan ka Vice President ka Amerika ka laong bakidon gileno ki batrei ha Pakistan bat ka laong ru baka Pakistan kadai ban lei ai ki ni gileno khlang bakin nom kta ya ka India. Ka Kamala Harris kala menjuru buat Prime Minister kari India. Halor ka Jingwan Rung jongki leno ling baka borda. Bat ka Jinglek jongki ya ki kampen trim ha India. Ka Kamala Harris kan sampai biniaru halor ka Jingkersan jong ke Pakistan ya ki leno. Haka ni ka Jinglek jong Prime Minister kari India sya Amerika. Ulai ya keren halor ki isu ki babun. Bat kum juru ya ki kam Afghanistan. Baru Prime Minister kari India ulai aiku bleiru ya ke Amerika. Halor ke jingla kloi jongka ban jarab ya keri India haka second wave jong coronavirus. Kublai shibuan.